Please introduce yourself, your name, your age.
My name is Alkis Sarathunanda. I passed my GC O level in Sri Lanka. And I present because I work in Ikea Dallas area in Abu Dhabi as a logistics shopkeeper in
Arab. Are you married?
Yeah, I'm married.
Okay. Are you currently working anywhere?
No, I'm not working anywhere. I'm just working in the shop.
Okay. And why did you choose to apply for a job in Romania?
Well, it's a beautiful country and I like to work for that, in that country.
Do you what position did you apply for?
I have applied in position all round.
Okay.
I first applied at a meat transport, then I was assessed all round.
Okay. You know, this position actually implies you do various activities. For example, one day you might have to sell. To be in selling, another day you might be performing as lifeguard, another day you might have to clean.
Yes.
Would you be able to do these combined activities?
Correct, I'm able to do that all.
Do you use to interact with people at your previous jobs?
Sorry, I couldn't get you.
Can you repeat?
I couldn't get you that subject. I couldn't get you that answer. That question, I couldn't get you. What is it?
If you used to interact with people, with clients at your previous jobs, if you talked with them in English or...
Yeah, I mostly talk with the clients in English.
Okay. Tell me if you have a target for salary. In US dollars, if you can approximate?
Approximately, I require 5-6.
Okay. Is your family okay with you going to work so far away in Romania? Do they support this decision?
Yeah, they have no problem to work, but I'm working in Romania. They will be happy that I'm working with.
How many years would you like to work here if you are hired?
If I have to work for a big period, a long period.
Do you have any medical problems?
No, I don't have any medical problems. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.